Now, drones are used for a wide range of purposes, from photography to search and rescue. Now, drones are being used to replace bees in pollinating crops. Park Se-young with more.
Inside this greenhouse, a drone is hard at work. The wind from the drone's blades shakes the strawberry plant's leaves and flowers, delivering pollen from one plant to another just like bees do.
We're testing various flying altitudes to find the optimal method of artificial pollination.
This allows for homogeneity in pollination and can reduce fruit deformation by over 30%.
Bee activity is low when it's cold, and this reduces pollination. Instead of bees, drones can do the work.
Hadong County in Gyeongsangnam-do Province will be the first in Korea to test out drone pollination at strawberry farms. Park Se-young, Arirang News.